We all start somewhere. And we all start for some reason. When you grab that oar, you sign your name on the dotted line. You sign up for the burning lungs, the blisters, the early mornings, the reopening of the blisters, the sore muscles. You sign your name in sweat and blood.
Rain or shine, we row.
Rowing is 40% physical toughness and 60% mental toughness. Your biggest opponent isn't the other boat. Your biggest opponent is yourself.
The sport in its entirety requires you to push yourself to the limit and then a little more. You may have your coxswain and your coach and your teammates, but when it comes down to it, the decision is yours. You can quit now and let them all down, or you can find the heart to keep moving.
You may lose track of why you started or why you signed up for all the pain, but you never lose track of why you don't stop, why you keep pushing. Even when you've given all that you can give, you find a little more for one more minute, one more set, one more stroke. Just one more every time. Because quitting is not an option. Success is not just a wish, it's a demand. The hours of training you put yourself through feel like nothing when you cross that finish line, or set that PR, or accomplish that goal. Every rower will agree that little bit of success makes every bit of pain worth it. Now, each time you want to give up, you remember that feeling of success and you push on for one more minute, one more set, one more stroke.